in the bottoms with the faux patch looking. Free Betty movement, shout out to Tiny Dopey, rest in peace to BK.
Aye. What's the deal? Your boy LB, back with another one of them thank things, mate. One time for the one time, you know what it is up over here, eh? Check it out. Today, bringing a big Rutz bite to the motherfucking stage. Habla español. Mucho poquito. You know what I'm saying? I understand it more than I speak it. I hardly read the motherfucking shit, know certain words, but I even hardly don't even understand it that much. I'm just able to put certain words together and make the shit make motherfucking sense, especially when it be going fast as shit. Like, if it's a little bit slower, or I can catch up, but when they be, I'm like, slow down for me to catch up, nigga. But, Big Rutz, the something, El Mesmo, don't know what that word means, but it's the something. So, guys. Play, motherfucker.
Que no tengo una altura, yo lo tengo en mis huevos, se los digo, eso sin faltarles el respeto. Yo cuando he dormido es de la cabeza hasta el cielo, hasta el cielo, hasta el cielo. Lo que no tengo una altura, yo lo tengo en mis huevos, se los digo, eso sin faltarles el respeto. Yo cuando he dormido es de la cabeza hasta el cielo, hasta el cielo.
Something about, I think he said he got his balls in his words and something about it in his head or some shit like that he said, bro. I got to say, I catch on the bits and pieces and all that shit, but Lego.
Lo que no tengo en altura, yo lo tengo en mis huevos, se lo digo eso sin faltarles el respeto. Yo cuando me mido es de la cabeza hasta el cielo. Cuando dicen pendejadas es por celos que estoy bello. Pura gente criticona porque...
Put some respect on this nigga name, man. Put some respect on the both of them, man. That's what the fuck it's about, y'all. Niggas think, oh, these some little niggas rapping and whoopty wah wah whoopty. Nah, they actually get some shit done. I think this is the first full Spanish song that they did, because I did several reactions upon them. So, Viva la Mexico, and it's still Fuck Trump.
Tienes esa troca porque toma chela, yo creo este Cristian vende drogas porque tienes tatuajes, porque te juntas con la bola. Yo soy hombre de familia, mejor cállense la boca. Oh yeah, Chris G para serviles, soy trabajador. Yo creo este Cristian vende drogas porque tienes tatuajes, porque te juntas con la bola. Yo soy hombre de familia, mejor cállense la boca. Oh yeah, Chris G para serviles, soy trabajador mexicano, nunca triste, alegre de la vida. Amo a mi madre y a mi hija, a mi esposa y a mi padre. Galo duro pa' adelante, la vida no más hay un...
Real deal spill, cuz. You got respect of a nigga that's gonna put his family above anything. You got respect the motherfucker that's gonna put his wife and his kids above any goddamn thing. The love and respect he got for them, like, which he just illustrated to us. I think a lot of rappers don't do that shit, cause they so worried about fucking the next nigga bitch or fucking a foreign bitch or a bad bitch that they ain't putting their bitch on the pedestal. Not calling me your bitch. You get what the fuck I'm saying, cause you get what the fuck I'm saying, cause shit, I just said not to call you a bitch, but cause you, you know what I mean. You know what the fuck I mean.
Que disfrutarla con la gente que te ama. Un día no los verás jamás.
Todavía estamos lejos, pero sigo derecho. Siempre sincero, si a ti te dicen feo, dile mira tu espejo. Si tú quieres aquí te dejo. Aquí estamos comiendo, trabajando como un perro. Di que no quiere dinero, pero en eso yo no creo.
Go get to that motherfucking money, get to that bag by any means necessary. For my Mexican speakers that's watching this, cause what is the name of this title? Cause I know it's this something. I don't know a mes mo. Like what does that mean? I'm confused on that, cause I hardly read the shit. I don't even know what say the, cause L. El Pollo Loco, L this, L that. L is always the. You feel what I'm saying? So yeah.
Serapío, rogando en malo lío, todo ha cambiado. A Dios yo le pido perdón, marcado todo el cuerpo, pistola en el.
yo le pido perdón. Marcado todo el cuerpo, pistola en el chaleco, comiendo buen provecho, fumando ojos secos, por eso ando lento. Carro nuevo del año.
You know who I think would have been a beast on this with them, cut no cap, a remix with Snow the Product and King Little G. I think, cause let's call space spade, cause the Latin music scene, Hispanic, Mexican music scene is a blowing the fuck up. It's about to blow the fuck up and take the fuck over. You heard it here first, my nigga, to where you about to have 9 Hispanic, 9 Latino, 9 Mexican people on that type of beat, on that type of wave. We already see it starting to motherfucking take off. You smell what I'm saying? Starting to gain that traction and get the fuck up out of here and take off in this. Viva la Mexico, salute to my Mexicans. It wouldn't be LA without Mexicans. Black love, brown pride in the sets again.
All the hating hace daño. Te sabes engañando. Echa culpa like it's my fault. Colectando pistos. Fumando un gallito. Big runs los chiquitos, lo más grande que tú. Echa culpa like it's my fault. Colectando pistos, fumando un gallito. Big runs los chiquitos, lo más grande que tú has visto.
Todavía estamos lejos, pero sigo derecho. Siempre sincero, si a ti te dicen feo, dile mira tu espejo. Si tú quieres aquí te dejo.
I'm not mistaken too. Which one of y'all girls is a comedian? One of y'all girls is a comedian, and somebody ended up, I don't know if it was one of y'all or one of my subscribers. I know I fuck with y'all that shot me a link when I first started doing reactions to y'all. I'm gonna have to go to one of her shows one day too. Cause go show support in the real goddamn way. Cause the little shit I seen was funny as fuck. So definitely gotta tap in, cuz salute to the both of y'all, salute to y'all family, salute to y'all squad, salute to y'all label, salute to everything around y'all, my nigga. I fuck with the big runs, good.
Estamos comiendo, trabajando con un perro, di que no quiere dinero, pero en eso yo no creo.
Y arriba los latinos.
Y arriba vamos.
Que vienen a trabajar.
Ya tú sabes,
a poner comida en la mesa.
Yeah, yeah.
A todos los latinos del mundo.
Salud.
Big motherfucking Russ in a building, nigga. That ain't motherfucking part. I like these niggas. It's just like a breath of fresh air with music. It ain't fuck the ops. It ain't I'm pulling up doing this. Ain't like, it's just real deal hip hop, okay? Just real deal rap. And I love it. Get in the comment box. Like, subscribe to the YouTube channel, mate. Tell a friend, subscribe to the YouTube channel. You rocking with the Big Runs? Definitely subscribe to the YouTube channel. LB, but what's the deal? And I'm gone. 200.
BT side rolling, Bobby in them bottoms with the 4-packs looking. Free Betty movement, shout out to Tiny Dopey, rest in peace to BK.